Today's our experiment number one is to determine focal length of a concave mirror and convex lens by obtaining the image of distant object. Now, as you know that this is a concave mirror, and a concave mirror, as I already told, concave mirror forms both the real as well as virtual image. When the object is lies between its focal point and optical center or other pole of the mirror, it will form virtual image. And when object lies beyond its focal point, the concave mirror will form real image. Okay, so we can find out its approximate focal length by obtaining the image of a distant object. In the same fashion, we can also find out the focal length of convex lens. This is convex lens. You can see this is convex lens, and we can find out its approximate focal length by obtaining the image of the distant object. Now look at this. I am obtaining the image of the distant object like the trees. You can see that the image is when this screen, white screen, goes or situated beyond its focal point, the image will become blurred. But when you start moving the white screen towards the lens, a stage will come. We can obtain a very sharp image, sharp and erected image. Now look at the image will again become image become again fainter or faint. Now as soon as I start moving the screen away and away from this, a stage will come, a position will come when you will get a very sharp image of the distant object. It means that this white screen lies on the focal plane of this convex lens. So our aim to find out what will be the approximate focal length of this convex lens by obtaining the image of the, you can see the distant object, show the distant object, here you can see the distant object like the trees, building. Now, I am obtaining an inverted image. This image is a real, inverted, smaller than object. Definitely, this position of the screen is exactly at the focal point or focal plane of this lens. Now, this is optical bench. And optical bench, you can see the mark on the optical bench. Can you show the mark here? What is the position of this lens? Show the position of the lens here. At what distance the lens is situated, right? So you can show the position of the lens and as well as the position of the screen, right? Okay, what is the position of this lens? It is how much? Position of the lens on the optical bench,
it is
75 centimeter on the optical bench, right? In the same fashion, the position of the screen position of the screen means when the screen is situated exactly at its focal point, it is 55. Okay, and 75 and the 55. So how can I find out the focal length? Okay, I will say that the position of the lens on the screen, on the optical bench, on the bench is 85 centimeter. 75 centimeter. Similarly, position of screen of the screen is 55 centimeter. Can you tell me what will be the focal length of the convex lens? So focal length f of the convex lens. So focal length, approximate focal length, can be obtained by subtracting the position of the lens minus position of the screen. Clearly, it is 20 centimeter. Okay. Hence, focal length of the convex lens is 20 centimeter. Stop. Now, the second case. Again, we have to determine focal length of a concave mirror by obtaining the image of the distant object. And we required optical bench again. here the white screen to obtain the image of the distant object. And you can see that this mirror is mounted on optical bench. You know, these are the uprights. Okay. Now, we first of all find out the position of this mirror on the first upright, which is also known as the lens upright, mirror upright rather. You know, mirror is mounted on this upright and I can see that the position is 10 centimeter. Okay. Now, we try to obtain the sharp image. Let us try to obtain the sharp image of the distant object like the windows, etc. Look at this. This is the sharp image of the distant object. You can see the distant object. You can see the distant object like the trees, etc. Remote trees, etc. I can obtain the real image of those distant objects. And we can see that for this particular position of the screen, the image is very sharp for this particular position. And this position is almost, I can see this position is 30 centimeter. Okay? The image is 30 centimeter. Right? So, you can write that the position of the screen is at 30 centimeter. So, what will be the focal length of, again we can calculate the focal length of the mirror, of the concave mirror. Focal length of the concave mirror is position of the mirror. Now this time I can say this is the position of the screen and minus, this will be the position of the screen minus position of the mirror. Position of the screen on optical bench minus position of the mirror. Definitely it is 30 centimeter minus 20 centimeter, 10 centimeter, the value is 20 centimeter, right? So hence we can say that in this way, by obtaining the image of the distant object by a convex lens and the concave mirror, we can find out their approximate focal length. And you know that the mirror formula 1 by f is equals to 1 by v plus 1 by u, and using the formula 1 by f is equals to 1 by v minus 1 by u. Okay, so by using these two formula we can also calculate image distance, object distance, right? Thank you so much.